listen.
Oh!
your principal, Mr. Chris Bradford.
Bilborough 2011, aren't there a lot of you? And you're all here. Great to see you. Right, I'm not going to take long on this bit. You'll be delighted to learn. Can I just say, I know it's hard to believe, but I believe these guys only rehearsed. Well, they rehearsed, yeah. They rehearsed a couple of times, didn't you, for that? A very short notice that we're given. All the more impressive, I have to say. Can I just say, I think it's sort of traditional this time of year, isn't it, to at some point think that it might be a good idea to thank people, to thank teachers, to thank staff for what they've done to help you. But can I just say, on behalf of all my colleagues here, and the governors of the college, I'd like to thank you for what you've contributed to what the college is over the last 2 years.
Welcome.
Because obviously without everybody, every individual who comes here, spends time here, takes part, volunteers. Has anybody actually opted for anything here? Anybody here opted into something, made choices? I suspect you have. Has anybody taken any risks? Anybody feel they've taken any risks while they've been here? I suspect you have. Has anybody made any mistakes? Got things wrong? Has anybody, I'm sure you've all dealt with challenges, I'm sure you've solved problems. I hope you've learned, I hope you've achieved things, and I hope and suspect that you've probably inspired others to do the same. And all of that has made the college what it is and makes the college what it is. So thank you for what you've done to the college. I really hope that you feel you've got what you need from us while you've been here. Since you started way back now in 2009, I hope you're proud of the contribution you've made and you feel well prepared for your next steps, whatever they are. I suppose first on the horizon are exams. Maybe then it's a gap year, maybe work, maybe university. Can I just ask you to please take this opportunity to congratulate yourselves and each other on the effort you've made in the journey. Before we leave, later on, we'll be acknowledging some members of staff, some people you will know well, who will either be leaving us or will be doing something different from this summer onwards. Next, in a moment, I think we're about to recognise some particular student achievements and make some presentations. But just before we do that, and before I hand back to Jim, I just want to say that I actually really envy you. You've got a huge potential between you and a great set of futures in front of you. I hope you make the very best of them. And when you do leave us, not just yet, you'll be going with the best of our wishes. I hope you'll keep in touch. Thank you very much.
Yeah.